Hey guys, how's it going? It's time to do a little bit of a vlog. I'm just getting up, gotta go do some banking and run around, go get my daughter and stuff like that. But we're gonna do a little bit of a channel update video, and we're gonna start that right now. My God, it is freaking so cold out right now. It's ridiculous. But anyway, we are going to do a little quick vlog. I haven't done one of these in a while since I did my last one where I did the whole moving thing. So, oh, there's my brakes, like in the wet weather right now. Nice. Anyway, let's talk and start and slide around everywhere right now in the Subaru. All right. First of all, I wanted to say thank you to all my subscribers. My subscribers have been jumping up a little bit. You know, obviously not as fast as most creators want, but whatever. It's moving up in the world, and I appreciate that, guys. I'm, you know, going to be getting out there doing some more stuff. Going to do a little bit of, not just particularly the beer reviewing and the mood quickies and stuff like that, gaming, but we're going to move into a different little genre in a little bit, but I'll let you guys know about that in the future. February, I'm taking it easy with the beer reviews and the drinking. I'm cutting it down a little bit. I'm not going to go totally dry with the booze. I'm just going to take it easy a bit. I'm going back into the gym and working out and stuff like that. I am going on my trip to the Dominican in April, so it is February now. I'm kind of like taking it easy with the booze, so I won't be uploading as many beer reviews as I usually as I've recently been doing anyway. I've been putting up a lot, and it's actually starting to slow down a little bit because I don't have a lot of beers right now, and that's on purpose. And I've also been doing a lot of craft beers, which I love the craft beers. I love the New England style IPAs and the stouts and the porters and all that stuff. But you know what? I'm going to be touching on a lot more of the macro stuff for a little bit. I'm trying to give my channel a little bit of a boost. I don't know if that's going to actually help or not. And there's not really much to talk about when it comes down to macro beers anyway, because they pretty much all taste the same. Also on the channel, I've been concentrating a lot right now on gaming. Been playing a lot of No Man's Sky, and you know, Redbeard wants me to download, which I've already downloaded and already did the tutorial for Apex Legends. Him and Nick and myself, we might team up and do a little bit of gaming on that on the PC. I might be streaming those as well. When it comes down to No Man's Sky though, because I'm totally addicted to the game and I can't stop playing it, I've actually dedicated a separate channel, which I will link in the description or wherever, a No Man's Sky stream channel. It's basically just going to be me streaming No Man's Sky. When I'm doing other gaming, it'll be on the 10th or off the 10th, but it won't be on the No Man's Sky channel, which is going to be up and running very, very soon. I've been doing a lot of testing with OBS off the 10th channel, and you guys have probably seen it on my last few streams, but yeah, that's what's going on with the gaming. Okay, so I just finished some banking. Let's talk about life in Chippewa. It's awesome. You know what? I'm so glad that I moved out of St. Catharines and back to Chippewa. I mean, to the Niagara Falls area anyway, because you know what? I am closer to my daughter, and she, you know, she's the most important thing in my life. So, you know, I'm glad I'm there. Chippewa is fantastic. I mean, I moved and it's, you know, through fall and winter, and I can't wait for the spring and summer to come around in Chippewa, because apparently it's fan-freaking-tastic. And you know what's also great about Chippewa is the fact that it's like being up north, you know what I mean? And you're not up north. You're not driving 3-4 hours up north or further to get up north. It's like having a little up north in Niagara Falls. And you know what? It's like 10,000 times better than Welland. Speaking of, you know, Chippewa and stuff like that, and my daughter, she really, you know, she's really liking where I'm living. She can hang out there. It's pretty cool. We've been doing a lot of recording for her YouTube channel, and I've been doing a lot of editing for her, and she enjoys my stuff, and, you know, she's starting to get some views and some subs and stuff like that, so she's pretty excited for it. What else is going on in my personal life? Well, you got the car. The BRZ's awesome. I can't wait to get my steel rims off this car and get back to the aluminum rims and get the car washed all the time and stuff like that. I'm really looking forward to it in the summertime and the spring. And you know what? I'm going to do a little bit of some minor upgrades to this car. I think I'm going to switch out the interior bulbs in here, get some bright LEDs in there, and switch maybe the side reflector out. I wanna lower the car too. I wanna bring it down a little bit, so I'm gonna have to talk to Subaru and talk to their service department and talk about lowering my vehicle, see how much it's gonna cost, and see what's gonna happen with the warranty. If they have to do it, then obviously the warranty will still be valid. But if I get it done elsewhere, I'm afraid that, you know, maybe the warranty may become null and void, which I'm going to obviously avoid doing all that stuff. So yeah, let's talk about the excitement coming up in April. In April, on the 22nd, heading to the Dominican Republic. Can't wait. I've never been down to the Caribbean. It's gonna be lots of fun. There's a bunch of us from work going. You know, and this is why the initial weight loss journey started, because we knew we were going on this trip, so I wanted to start losing some weight, getting myself in shape, building up a little bit of, I don't want to say muscle, but just, you know, just losing the weight and all that stuff. I mean, back on August 5th of 2018, I was at 213 pounds, dropped down, you know, 37 pounds. I'm at 176 right now. I want to get down to 170 is the ultimate goal. I'll be happy at 170. For my height, actually, I should be weighing around 155, 160. Yeah, I'd be a little bit too skinny, they say. So 170 is where I want to be, and I'm almost there, 6 pounds away. I'm fluctuating right now between 176 and 181. It goes up and down, but, you know, as long as I, you know, I'm not gaining massive amounts of weight, then I'll be good. But anyway, it should be easy to drop down to 170. I hope, knock on wood. But anyway, guys, I'm done with this vlog. I'm going to pick up my daughter right now. We're going to go hang out, go for dinner, probably do some filming. Who knows? But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. You know what? If you like the video, click the like button. You know, comment down below if you want to know what else is going on in my world. And other than that, subscribe, guys. Hit that notification bell, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace out. Bye.